cover Fort Pierce, where police are asking if you've seen this man. They say he robbed a Wells Fargo bank yesterday morning on South US 1. The man went into the bank, gave a note to the teller saying he had a gun and wanted money. When he left, he was last seen on Gardenio Avenue. Police say he was wearing that gray sweatshirt, as you can see, with the words UX training. If you recognize him, the Fort Pierce Police Department number is at the bottom of your screen.